Hey guys, what's up? It's 277. Welcome back to Sky Exchange. Myself and Heather.
Hey guys.
Pretty good, not too long. Let's hop right into it, shall we?
I don't know how the Native Americans do it, but I cannot.
They're
do
really, really, really skilled.
They are. Yeah. I'm jealous.
It's just that we're really not in touch with our ancient roots. So, unfortunately, I have no idea how that thing works. We tried a couple times.
We can get it like halfway, right? We can get it halfway.
We can get it to the halfway point.
But then it like just stops.
Yeah, it just completely.
See how it's going up? Right? Oh, wait.
When it hits white.
It hits this spot right there. And now it won't go any farther. Yeah.
Let's do this again.
And we do this.
And nothing.
Yeah.
No clue. So we gotta find out.
I guess in between. See, we record these back to back. So I'm guessing that in between, I'm just gonna have to just sit here and do this until he changes.
Dig and research. In the meantime, I finally have all the pieces I need necessary to make the Ring of Arcana. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I just need snow, which I found out after completely forgetting that you can just EMC snow. So I got snow here. There's that. Now I need my dark matter. Okay, and my iron band. I'm gonna need four iron bands. Because I need to make all four rings. And let's do this. Ring of Arcana, zero rings.
Oh,
boom.
Wait, okay, hang on.
And then I also need the ignition ring, which is flint and steel and Mobius fuel. 2, 3, 4. So that. I'll go ahead and learn these. Boop. And boop. Now I need the Harvest Goddess, which is two flowers. Red. Oh, poppy. Yes. Poppy. And then I need saplings. And all this. Bam.
That's kind of
useful. Harvest God's Band accelerates the growth of nearby crops. It also harvests nearly every grown crop. Handy. And then Swift Burst Rending Gale, which is a feathers.
Oh, it was so... Oh, I did it!
What?
Well, he's a buffalo now!
Hermagerd, that's a burfler.
It is! Isn't he cute?
Hermagerd, burfler!
Burfler!
It's a burfler!
Alright, I don't want to kill him, though, because we don't have any more cows.
Oh, yeah, we still have to wait to get more.
I know, but I need things from him.
don't worry, because in a couple seconds, you'll be able to fly.
Can I just pull his teeth out and shave him?
If only shaving worked that way.
I know. All right. Let's see what the other part of this quest is.
Now I make
Red
the Ring of Arcana. Ooh, it let me keep the zero ring. Ooh, I got a quest complete. My precious.
Oh,
because I made the one ring.
Ha, really?
Yeah. Said good luck. I wasn't even trying. Ooh, I got a shader.
Alright, let's see if the book tells me how to do that.
So put the Ring of Arcana. No, that's not what I wanted. That puts snow everywhere. Great. Awesome. No. I don't want to put more snow everywhere. I don't want to freeze...
Okay.
What's the key? M? N?
Mundane saplings.
Not C. What's that command? Crap, I gotta look it up now.
Does it mean just regular, or is there actually a sapling? I think it just means regular saplings. Okay, so...
Oh, I just had to have it. Oh. Oh. Look, Heather.
What?
Yay.
Where are you? Oh, you're flying!
Yay.
Awesome!
And here you go.
Don't throw it yet. I'm on the edge. There you go.
You can change the mode by pressing the G key, and that will change it to a different effect.
Okay.
Be careful, because the red Art Ring of Arcana, I think it sets something on fire.
Oh, okay.
It, like, burns nearby things, because the blue one spawns a bunch of snow everywhere.
Okay.
The green one speeds up crop growth. And harvests every crop nearby.
Oh, okay.
So I'm not going to turn that on. Oops. Let's just put this back there. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's snow.
I may have accidentally harvested a good chunk of the farm on accident.
Okay, how do you change what it is?
You have to hold it in your hand and then
press G.
G.
Okay, that's red. Okay, that's great. What's yellow?
Yellow is, hold on, Rending Gale. Shoots lightning at nearby mobs.
Oh, okay. Well, let's turn that off.
Yeah. But look, you have snow everywhere.
So blue snow, apparently.
I wonder if I just stand here and spring snow. I'm going to do that. Oh, look, it's taking my essence. Okay.
Okay, so I... And you can just fly even when it's off.
Yes.
Okay.
All right, I'm just going to stand here and see how much snow I can generate.
Aw, you're making the snowman jealous.
Well, he's not pulling his weight, okay? It's not my fault that the snowman won't generate snow. If someone has to generate snow, it's gonna damn well be me.
Mm. All right, so let's
look at all this snow. You jealous, Tommy?
Ceremony.
Yeah, you heard me, Tommy. I'm watching you. Sit in your cage, all smug, like, oh look, oh my gosh, he's finally making snow. Jerk.
Flute and totem drum. Alright. So. Nope, that was the wrong one.
Wee snow. It's snow everywhere. Wow, it makes like mountains of it too. Holy cow. Okay, I better turn this off. Just saying. Too much snow. Too much excitement. The blood magic altar is covered in snow.
Oh, nice.
Oops.
Alright.
But hey, so... I can creatively fly now. Yay! Everyone's happy. Alright. Something I wanted to get into also is in the Sugary Tech, only my railgun. It's still morning, I'm sorry. Revolver, railgun, chemical thrower, and mining drill. I'll start with revolver. Revolver. Requires a barrel, a drum, a hammer, and grips. And we need treated wood for that. So let me get a bunch of these buckets of creosote oil.
Come on.
Oh, the treated wood are already in there. Awesome. And I'll just get some wood.
No, we don't want that one. I wish there was a way to cancel out the...
The current.
Yeah.
Yeah. That would be handy. Dude, making treated wood. I'll make it and treat it wood. I'm pouring all over treated wood to make some more treated wood.
All right.
There. Should be enough. Now I need sticks. And then, copper. Yeah, some iron. And maybe some steel, which is over here. I love flying. Flying is the best. It's so good. There we go. I hear you furiously clicking over there.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Come on. No. It always gets to, like, the end, and then it, like, stops. I will get it.
Let's put that there. Let's get some more iron going to make steel. Because everyone knows we need more steel. Now, I need to make the revolver barrel, which is 3 steel ingots, like that. And then the drum, which is around an iron mechanical component. And there's that. Done. The hammer. And these things, 2 wooden grips. And then the piece of resistance, bam! Revolver. Oh, now I really have guns akimbo. Check this out.
It's the white nice guns.
Thank you. I think of the, it's just the... You almost had it.
I always get to that point.
Did he get bigger?
Yeah, he grows bigger. He's like a Grizz. He's like a Kuma Grizz.
Did he just get bigger? Yeah. Oh my god, it's Buffalo Grizz. Cheese and rice. He was not that big.
No, he did. No, they do get bigger.
How big?
Actually, pretty big.
Is that maximum size?
No, I think he gets a little bit bigger than that.
Oh my goodness.
I think he'll get as big. Well, maybe not as big as the pennies in, but close.
God. It's ridiculous. I made a revolver. It's
yay!
A pistol. It has 8 chambered rounds, but I don't have the rounds for it, unfortunately.
Aww.
You can make a speed loader for it, which is pretty cool, so you can fast reload. And also, nice. I can do other things like revolve. I can make amplifier electron tubes. Revolver shots inflict shock damage. Instead of magazine,
oh my god, rain!
And a bayonet. I can make a bayonet. I could totally make a bayonet. I'm gonna make a bayonet. Be like, oh my gosh, Snoop, why'd you make that horrible monstrosity? It's a bayonet. Quiet. I don't even need a tinker table now. Engineer's table. That's what it is. Engineer. Workbench. Treated wood planks. Engineer's workbench. Not what I wanted. There we go. There's that. Now I just need the crafting table. One there. And pow. Engineer's workbench. And I put this guy on there. And now I can attach the bayonet to him. And I can put the shader on him. Oh, shader. Where are you? There you are.
I'm making music.
Oh, hey, I found my heart and eyes. I was wondering where they put that thing. Shader. Did I Did I put it in here? Yeah. Shader, dark fire.
Ooh. Oh no, the buffalo's getting out!
Stop it!
Go back in there, buffalo! Go back in there! He's so big!
Wow, you can't push him.
No! He's too big! I'm gonna have to kill him.
No, 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 no. Wait. No, no, we can. Soul. We can get around it. I think we have a. Lasso. We do have a lasso. Yes.
Okay.
Mr. Buffalo.
He's pushing me.
Gotcha. Got it.
All right, hang on. We gotta take that gate away. It's in the way. It keeps opening when I hit the drums.
Just put the gate on the side.
Yeah, I am.
Okay, check it out.
What? What is this? Ooh, that's pretty.
Look at the skin on it. Yeah. Yeah.
It's nice.
It's got a bayonet too, so you can deal melee damage with it.
I like that it's purple. It would be cuter if it was pink, but I do like that it's purple.
It's dark fire.
There.
Dark fire.
I'm not even gonna put a gate. Oh, that was not supposed to grow.
I totally shanked a pig.
Did you really?
What? He was asking for it.
I don't think he was.
Shh. Let's let it happen. Okay, so that's the revolver. Now I need the rail gun. Which is revolver barrel. Two of them. One, two. Then.
Oh.
Oh, that's a tall order. Redstone blocks. And I need aluminum. And steel. And treated wood.
Alright.
Oh boy. And lead. Lead. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Make lead into a what? You're kidding me.
What?
I can't turn this lead into a lead block. Really?
Aww.
I can't even make lead nuggets. How do I?
You can't make lead nuggets.
Oh, if I. Wait.
I'm gonna have to kill the buffalo soon.
No.
Yes, because I need his stuff to make the other musical instruments, and that'll make everything go faster. I'm not gonna kill him on camera, though. That's just mean.
That's cruel.
That's just mean.
Cruel and unusual punishment.
I'm hoping we can get another cow before I have to kill him.
Yeah, here's to hoping. So I have to crush lead into lead dust.
Okay.
Then smelt lead dust into the appropriate lead bar.
Okay.
I don't know why.
that doesn't make any sense, but okay.
I don't know why, but it worked.
Okay.
And now I can take the IE lead bar and turn it into a lead block.
Hmm.
You know, I just gotta say, this pack is really letting me on.
Really?
What?
Leading, what? Not letting.
Wait, why you cry? What? Why you crying?
Because I'm sad.
Okay, so I need to take that and make that HP capacitor. Or some of our British friends say, HV.
Okay. Need to make food. What do I have in here? Chicken pot pie.
What?
What?
Did you just say chicken pot pie?
I did.
Are you making chicken pot pie?
I can if you want me to.
No, I'm good, thank you. I'm all pot pied out. Another one of these stupid HV capacitors. Okay, made. And then I need to make electrum coil block, which is MV coil, which is electrum wire. Okay. Electrum or MV. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's just iron and this around it, right? Yes. And it has EMC.
Electrum oh, that's coil. Easy.
Let's do that. And then, oh, I need the wooden grip.
Again? Oh, the rain is driving me crazy in this.
I think it likes you.
Copper.
3, 4. Copper. One grip. And then, bam. Railgun. Well, they made it smaller.
I made a hot dog.
You made a hot dog?
Yeah, it has EMC.
Huh. Let's go with... Ooh, can I fire blaze rods?
Where? Oh, there he is. I'm like, where did he go? Here you go. Hot dog.
It does have learn EMC. It. Holy cow.
Learn it before you eat it.
Hey, don't tell me what to do. Yeah, I will. Okay, railgun is charging up. No, I can't fire blaze rods. Dang. Oh, well.
All right, what else has EMC meal-wise?
Oh, hot dog. Put that in there. There we go. Learned. Okay, so... That's a flute. I want a flute.
Oh yeah, that's from the thing.
Rod. Iron rod.
Our milk eggs.
Hey Heather.
Yes?
It's your favorite sound.
No.
Okay.
No.
Just kidding.
What the heck? Holy... Oh my god, that scared me. Don't do that.
I shot... There's a rod in the tree.
Aww.
Don't worry, you can hang a picture on it now.
Yay.
Yeah.
Alright, here. I learned pancakes, too.
I see you, chicken. Gotcha! Yeah.
Snoop kind of scares me a little bit.
Oh, I need to make the scope for this thing. Hold on. Rail. Gun. Scope. Copper and glass panes. Okay. Copper and glass panes. Copper and glass panes. I'll be giving something pain, that's for sure. Oh.
Really?
What? What?
No.
Don't judge me.
Oh, waffles.
Glass panes. Copper. And then I do this. And I do that. And I make a precision scope. And then I go ahead. And I put this in the table, put the scope on it, and bam, there it is. Oh, yeah. Zooming in.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hello, Heather. I see you.
I don't know where you are, but you're freaking me out. Oh, I see you. Right there.
I shot the sheep.
What?
Don't worry.
But you didn't shoot the deputy?
I shot the sheep, but I didn't shoot the piggy now. Okay. Well, you know what, Heather? I think this is a good plan for us to go ahead and pause it for now. So yeah. I want to say thank you all for joining us this episode of Sky Exchange, myself and Heather. If you are new to any of our channels, hit the subscribe button, leave a like, leave a comment, let's see that kind of thing. Also, be sure to hit the ding, hit the bell, so you can ding it, ding, ding,
hit
ding
the
bell.
Ding.
Hit the ding, the bell ding, the dings, the bell ding. And the dings.
Yep.
So you know when I have our new videos out, it's really cool stuff. And also want to shout out to Aim2Game, if you're looking for quality Minecraft servers with excellent tech support, go check out Aim2Game, answer from down below, use the referral link, use the coupon code. So we know who has the coolest fans. It's us.
Yep.
So thank you guys for joining us once again, and we'll see you next time.
Bye, guys.
Bye-bye.